Hey, what's up, everyone? Happy Tuesday. It is a hot, humid day. We're going to talk about that in this quick Facebook Live. I'm not going to take too long, but I do want to update you on the winds and the humidity situation. So the big question is this normal for Hawaii to have this humidity this time of year? And the answer is yes and no. We have had summer months, or I mean, it's not summer anymore, but you know, months in October that have been very hot. But usually we have trade winds, okay? So there's high pressure set up. In this situation that we have right now, and for the last several weeks, we've had disturbances move through, so it's disrupted the trade winds and made it actually feel hotter than normal. So yes, it's not normal to have a cold front like we do right now currently over the islands, and I'll show you that cold front. Here we go. This system right here is a cold front. That's kind of unusual. It's kind of an out-of-season cold front. And then we have Hurricane Welaka. So the combination of these two, really what's disrupting our trade winds right now. So to answer that question, yeah, it's kind of unusual to have cold fronts this early in the season and lows dipping down from the north this early in the season. We would expect this more during our wet season or the winter months. But that's the situation we have right now. Usually it's high pressure that extends throughout the entire Pacific region, delivering our trade winds, and that's why we have, you know, at least the trades to cool us off. But that's not the situation right now. Let's take a look at the wind flow across the islands, and you'll notice the winds for Hilo are coming in from the east. So Hilo's got a little bit of trade wind action, but as it flows past the Big Island, the winds start to become southeasterlies, especially over Kauai. So that's the reason why it's been so humid. These winds are picking up tropical humidity and bringing it in over the state. So the big question is now, when will this wind direction change and when will we get our trades back? And the answer to that is Sunday. I know that's a long time from now, so hang in there, folks. It's going to be a humid week. Hi, Pua. How you doing? Miss you at Egan's. Hope all is well. But that's the answer to that question, folks. And by the way, I'll do a quick hit on Welaka. Welaka is not a threat to the islands, but they did evacuate some folks from the Johnson Atoll, which is in this area here. Very small little, tiny little island. You can barely see it. They did evacuate four people there because of hurricane conditions. And hurricane conditions could move into parts of the northwestern Hawaiian islands, but not a threat to Hawaii. What's a threat? Well, if you can call it a threat, it's the humidity. Thanks once again to two disturbances. One is Hurricane Welaka, and the other is a cold front and a low pressure system to the northwest of the Hawaiian Islands disturbing those trades. Okay, I'll see you tonight at 5, 6, 9, and 10, and 24/7 on KHON2.com.